Beauty is in the eye of the beholder, that's what they say. It changes from person to person. Everybody has their own opinion and their own ideas of what beauty is. It's gotta come from the inside, it's gotta be personal. And if you are true and genuine, I find that's beautiful.
You know, there's that whole saying of like, beauty is pain. And I think it's like sort of interesting to apply that to piercings, because on the one hand, like, there are people like you who think that like piercings are beautiful, but then on the other hand, there are people who sort of like get piercings to be anti-beautiful. Having a piercing is sort of like having a cool scar, I guess. Like, oh man, like, let me tell you about this one time that like a shark attacked me or whatever. It's like, if you have like a facial piercing, it's sort of like the same thing. Like, oh, like, look what I've been through. Like, I got this needle stuck through my nose. Like, it's sort of like a battle scar in a way, but that's decorative. Piercings sort of make you look a little bit tougher, a little bit like rough around the edges. While I definitely got my piercings for myself, I feel like, in a sense, the main reason why I got them was sort of for other people, like to be an identifier, to say like, this is who I am, like, this is what I'm like, deal with it or don't.
I think that piercing and tattooing is a really intimate experience.
Yeah.
You're poking a hole in someone's body. Mm-hmm. And I think a lot of people don't see it as being spiritual, but I do, and so does Emily.
Frankly, I kind of like get off on the pain. I think that anyone who has a lot of piercings and doesn't see them is lying, honestly. I mean, I think that there's like a certain sense of like, hell yeah, like I got my eyebrow pierced. Bitch, you couldn't handle this pain, but I can. Looking in the mirror and being like, yeah, I was able to accomplish this image that I've been trying to craft for like close to a decade at this point.